fought anyone and put people in their seats, and you see superstars like Canelo fighting James Smith and Broner's fighting a guy coming off a loss. Why fight someone as dangerous as James Kirkland, who has one punch knockout power?
It's been typical in my career that we are always looking for the best opponents, the best challenges out there. James was the best and dangerous one out there, and following our style, we looked through him. That's why.
And then just last question for you. The incident with the plastic with Mark Widow.